All right, so definitely make sure you are focusing on good form today. Chest up, always sitting down into the glutes. All right, I got 5 o'clock. You guys ready? All right, today, legs, we're gonna do 3 exercises, you guys, 30 seconds a piece, and we're going for 3 rounds on that warm-up, all right? First one, you're gonna stand in a stationary position, and you're giving me alternating forward lunges, all right? Make sure from the side, you are lunging with that back leg, bring it up, alternating lunges. Second exercise, you're gonna go down into a triple pulse, jump squat, triple pulse, and then jump squat. Option to go ahead and come out of that pulse onto those toes and take out that jump. That final exercise, you're going into high knee sprinters. Option to step it out if absolutely necessary. All right, we're gonna get it going. We're going in 3, 2, and 1. Alternating forward lunges, guys. Woo!
I'm coming.
Don't ever make Pop-Tarts like that again. Oh, I had 2 of them. Nice job, guys. You are looking good. Turn on your cameras. I wanna see you. Let's go, Lindsay. Turn on that camera. I want to see that beautiful face. Woo! Good. Let's go. You got about 15 seconds left here. Good. That's it. Nice job. I got the coming ladies and the camera with me. Woo! Wait, turn the music a little bit. Give me 10 more seconds in this, you guys. 10 more seconds. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Triple pulse jump squats, guys. Triple pulse jump squats. Let's go. Okay, you're gonna pulse it out. 3 pulses, jump squat. 3 pulses, jump squat. Good. That's it. Nice job. Good, Kristen. I like that weight with you. Woo! Good. That's it, you guys. Keep it up. Keep it up. Beautiful form, Amy, I miss your face. Good, keep it going. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You're hitting those high knees. Warm that body up, guys. You've got 2 more rounds just like it. Woo! Good, let me see who's on. Yes, what's up, Jen? Tapper, there you go. What's up, Sarah? Hannah? Britt, there you go, Rosa, yes. Keep it going, you have 15 seconds. Woo! Good. Get those knees above the hip line, you guys. Knees above the hip line. Woo! Good. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to those alternating forward lunges. Woo! Good, Andy. You're on your forward lunges, Andy. Get those forward lunges in. Woo! There it is. That's it, you guys. Looking good. You guys, keep moving to those forward lunges. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hit your triple pulse, jump squats. Get nice and low. Show up. Woo! Let's stand back. Good. three, two, and one. Burn it out with the tiny spinners. I want them quick. I want them quick. Woo! Good, that's it. Keep it going, keep it going. You guys, give it to me for 10 more seconds. Keep it going, Amy. Keep it going, Kelly. Woo! You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. That's a wrap. Nice job, you guys. You should be plenty warm, plenty warm. All right, here we go. If you didn't see the board, you guys, you have 3 sets. In that set is 3 exercises. You're going to hit each exercise at 75 seconds, and then 60 seconds, and then 40 seconds, and then we'll move on to the next set, all right? So you're gonna stay with the first 3 exercises for 3 rounds, 75, 60, and 45. The first one, good opportunity to grab some weight. And you're gonna give me a squat into a calf raise. So I'm going down into a squat. I'm gonna come up onto my toes. Squat, come up onto my toes, and I'm squeezing those calves. This is that first exercise. I'm in this for 75 seconds. Next one. And I told you guys to grab a backpack if you have one. All right, you're gonna go into RDLs. If you do not have weight, you're gonna hold that backpack, tall chest, pushing those hips back, lowering that heavy backpack, and drive it up, squeeze tight at the top. If you have a weight, you're just gonna replace the backpack with a weight, all right? Next exercise, you have curtsy lunges. You can always take the backpack with you, give me that curtsy and come out of it. Or if you have a weight, you're taking that weight with you on that curtsy lunge. Alternating, woo, curtsy lunge. Lost my balance there. Alternating curtsy lunges side to side. That is the first set. I'm not even gonna worry about demoing the next 2 sets. We're just gonna hit that first set, all right, guys? So we're gonna start with those squat calf raises, 75 seconds in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Squat calf raises, let's go. Woo! Left. Wrong way, wrong way. There we go, good. Nice job, you guys. You're in this for 75 seconds. Good. Really good. Big, tall, standing on those toes. Hit those calves, hit those calves. Good, nice job, you guys. You wanna pause for a second at the top. Tippy toes, squat it down. Tippy toes, really get those calves working too. Good, that's it, Kristen. Nice job, Amy. Yes. Keep it up, you guys. If you are body weight, I want you going at a little bit of a quicker pace here. Good, you are 40 seconds down, guys, 40 seconds down. Marie, come on. Good, Britt. Keep it going, Sarah. That's it, you guys. Tall chest and pull up. You should feel a nice deep stretch in your hamstring in this. Good. Keep it going. Keep it going. Last 15 seconds. Come on. Come on. Roll those shoulders back. Roll those shoulders back. Woo. Good. That's it. That's it, Candy. Yes, Amy. Good, Amy. Roll your shoulders back, Amy. Good. That's it. Yes. Woo. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You guys, you are going into those curtsy lunges. Alternate, alternate. Woo. Good, you guys. Leg day. tone for the week. You really want to squeeze your butts in this. You really want to squeeze your butt in this movement. Tall chest, keeping those hips square. Keep those hips straight ahead. Lisa, get it, Kelly, get it. Come on, come on, good. Stay with it, you guys, stay with it. You're gonna breathe through this, you guys. You're breathing through it. I'm proud of you for showing up. I'm proud of you for showing up. Woo! You've got 30 seconds in you. You're not gonna stop. You're not gonna stop. Good, if you are body weight, you are moving a little bit quickly, a little more quick through this exercise here. Woo! Tall chest, tall chest. Come on, give it to me for 10 more seconds, you guys. You're staying in it. Don't stop just because I can't see you. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, you guys. Give yourself a high five. You are going on to the second round. Second round, 60 seconds per exercise. Starting back with those squat to calf raises. Back down, let's go. Squat, calf raise, squat. Cow raise. If you've got a backpack filled with books, you can go ahead. Squat, cow raise, squat, cow raise. That's it, you guys. Woo! Woo. Are we sweating?
Yep, we're sweating.
Good, nice job, you guys. You are only in this for 60 seconds. That's it, that's a minute. I want you to focus on getting 15 reps right now. 15 reps right now. Woo! Nice controlled movement. Tall chest. Come on, stay with it. 30 seconds to go. Woo! Woo! Heavier weights. We're going for less. it's time now. Starting with those squat to calf raises in 3, 2, and 1, let's go. Come on, get the heavier weight if you have it, come on. If you are body weight, go ahead and give me some jump squats with the toes pointed. Come on, I wanna see them. Woo! Let's go. Good. If you guys have a band, put the band on with you. That's it. Woo. Good. You guys are crushing it. You got to stay with this. That's it, Amy. Nice job. Woo. Keep it up, you guys. Keep it up. Remember to hit those 4 jump squats. And I want you to stay nice and low on those sidewalks. Nice and low, squeezing those glutes. Let's go. Woo! We're not called burn for no reason. Let's go. guys, you want tension on the glutes the entire time. You don't want to collapse down and rest. You want tension the whole time. Keep it going, keep it going. Nice job, Candy. Yes, Amy. Good. Give me a tight squeeze at the top, you guys. Tight squeeze at the top. Keep it up. Keep it up. Come on, Hannah. You got 10 more seconds in. Come on. Pump them. Pump them. Keep those hips going. Do not drop those glutes. You want tension. Tension. Time under tension equals muscle, you guys. You have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Nice job, you guys. Go ahead and get position for your next exercise. It's your step up. Your step ups, all right? Get onto a chair, get onto a couch. Make sure it's stable. Don't get hurt here. Let's go. In 3, 2, and 1, let's go. Get it, Carrie. Good. Alternate legs, you guys. Alternate legs. That's it. Woo!
Let's go! Woo!
three, two, and one. Nice job, you guys. Woo! Final round through. 45 seconds each exercise. I want you to give yourself a high five. You guys are crushing this at home. Let's go. 45, starting with those sidewalk jump squats. Three, two, and one. Get low. Get low, you guys. Get low. Woo! He's back here crying. It hurts. Good. Good. Stay low, you guys. You have to stay low in this. Stay disciplined. Come on. Woo! You've got 20 seconds to go.
Down, you guys. 30 seconds down. Woo! Good. That's it. Nice work.
controlled movement. Woo! If you want to, you can stay on one leg for 5 reps and then switch each 5 reps. It's up to you. Woo! Nice job. Breathe through it. We're almost to that finish line. Woo. Give me 10 more seconds, you guys. 10 more seconds. Woo! You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, you guys. All right, let's go back to those basic squats, you guys. Beautiful opportunity to practice that form. Get low. We're going in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Depth here, depth here. Drive up. If your body weight, you're moving a little bit quicker, down and up, down and up. Woo! Nice, safe movements, nice, safe movements. Good. You have an option to go front weight, all right? Or you can put it in your back, on your back here. Just make sure it's not on your neck. Keep those elbows pointed forward. Good, that's it, you guys. Good. Woo! Breathe in, going down, exhale as you come up. Good, nice controlled breathing will get you a far, really far, okay? Make sure you're staying in control. Woo! Good, you have 25 seconds right now, 25 seconds. Woo. Good, Amy, watch that chest, don't let it pull you forward. Good, Amy B, pull your chest forward. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, you guys. All right, give yourself some space here. You're going into a broad jump. Land low. Back into a monster block where you started from. We're going in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Come on. Big broad jump forward. Monster walk it back. Good. Option to stay in a monster walk the whole time. Woo! That's it.
You guys, smile for me. Smile for me. We are having fun. We are getting stuff done. No
matter what has been thrown our way, we are working. Woo! Good. That's it. Good, Amy. I love that smile. You're always smiling, Amy. I love it. Woo! Keep it going. Keep it going. Try to give me 10 more solid reps. 10 more solid reps, you guys. Woo! There you go. Keep it going. Keep it going. You've got 10 seconds right now. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Stay with it. 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Nice job, ladies. They're crushing it back here. All right, you guys, you're going into those broad jumps with a backwards monster walk. You're going in 3, 2, and 1. Big broad jump. Come on. Let's go, McKenna. Let's go. Get up right now. Woo! Let's go, girl. Come on. Come on, Bird Alfredo. Let's go, Bird. Coming. Let's go. Woo! You only have one more round after this, you guys. One more round. Good. It's okay to slow down. Don't compromise that form, though. All right? Stay with it. Good. Woo!
You guys.
killed it, all right? You know the routine. You still got that finisher, all right? Finisher is the most important part of the workout. You gotta finish strong. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna do a trainer call out, and hopefully there's not a freeze time in this, but you guys are gonna get down and you're gonna pulse it out. I'm gonna call a number, and that's how many jump squats you guys are giving me, all right? Obviously, I can't see all you guys, so I'm gonna try to just stay with a person who's moving. As soon as you complete those jump squats, you're going in a pulse, all right? We're gonna do this for 3 minutes. So everyone get low, get to pulsing. We're going in 3, 2, and 1. Pulse it. Come on. Pulse it. Get low, you guys. Do not put your hands on your thighs, Kelly. There you go. Woo! I want 10. 10 jump squats, let's go. Woo! There you go. Once you're done, you're going back into those pulses. I'll try to keep up with you guys on the camera. Come on. Woo! Keep it going. You're pulsing it out. Good. Nice work. Woo! Good, you guys. Come on. That's it, you guys. That's it. Come on. Stay with it. Pulse it. Let's go. Come on. Let's go for 30 jump squats, you guys. Come on, 30 jump squats. Come on. That's how much more we're in quarantine. Let's just bust it out. Come on. 30 jump squats. Woo! We're going to make light of it. We're going to stay positive. We like the number 30. Let's go. Woo! Yes, keep it up. You're halfway there. Come on. Don't stop on me. Don't stop on yourself. Woo! I want you right now to think about something positive in your life. Come on. Something that you're grateful for right now. Let's go. Woo! Once you got 30, you're pulsing it out. Nice job. Let's go. Woo! There you go. Good. Pulse it when you're done. You guys only have a minute left. Come on. Woo! Good. I'm gonna give you a few more seconds to try to get them all in before I call out that next number. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Give me 7. I want 7. Let's go. Come on. Finish off with 100. Let's go. 100 jump squats. 100 jump squats. Let's go. Or until I call time. Let's go. Let's go, ladies. Woo!
Stop.
Hey, if you want to continue to go after I call time, perfect. Let's go. Come on. Stay with it. You've got 5. Come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, you guys.
Woo!
Way to work, you guys. That was awesome. Good leg day. I'm gonna stretch you guys out real quick. 1 foot in that hand, control your breath, come out of that fighting mode. You guys crushed it today, all right? Show up tomorrow. We've got a ton of more camp times coming to you guys, all right? We are gonna stay closed a little bit longer, but that doesn't mean we stop, you guys. It doesn't mean we stop. You gotta keep pushing through, all right? Adapt to the new norm, adapt to it. Overcome and adapt is the best thing you guys can do right now. Overcome it and adapt. Let's go and switch legs. Woo, good. Post leg day, great thing to eat. A good source of protein, you guys. That could be chicken, that could be egg whites, that could be a white fish, could be salmon, something clean, and then get some good carbohydrates in. Sweet potato, rice, all right? Good. Get some veggies in there too, it's good for your soul. Nice job, you guys. Let's go ahead and open up those legs. You're gonna stretch down. Woo. Good stuff. Nice job. You guys keep taking those sweaty selfies, all right? We love you guys. We miss you, all right? Tune back tomorrow. You got an 8 a.m. workout, a 9 a.m., all right? And then another 5 p.m. We'll post the schedule. We love you guys. Sweaty selfies. And nice job. Let me see a flex. Come on, guys. Flex it. Flex it. Yes. Nice job, you guys.